This is Michael Luchies from How to Liveable. Today I'm going to show you how to change your channel URL in YouTube. Now you need to be in the customization section of your profile. There's two ways you can go about that. You can click on customize channel here, and then it will take you to your YouTube channel studio in the customization section. The other way to go about it is if you are in your YouTube studio, you will see the options on the left-hand side. You scroll down and you click on customization. It will take you to the same screen. You have three options right here: layout, branding, basic info. You want to click on basic info. And then after your channel description, here is your channel URL. So here's where you can set a custom URL for your channel. So if you want to change that, click on set a custom URL for your channel. And right here, they give you options that are based on your channel. So this is the one I'm going to use because it makes the most sense. Just using our channel name, How to Liveable, and that's what I want to change it to. So I have that clicked, and I'm going to go ahead right here in the right-hand corner and click publish. Now it's going to ask you to confirm, because once the URL is set, it cannot be changed or transferred to a different channel. We will be the only owners of How to Liveable extension from youtube.com. Going to go ahead and click confirm. And now that is set. The URL for this channel is How to Liveable. If you have any questions, if you're having trouble, we can work on it together. Please do comment in the section below. If this has been helpful, please do give us a like and consider subscribing to the How to Liveable channel. Thank you.